How's everybody doing tonight? Very happy to hear that. Very happy to be a part of the show here. This is Mr. Chip Jones. He runs a couple of the best open mics the city of Atlanta has to offer, which is fantastic. I'm honored to be a part of it always. We're going to play the best of my father. His name is Jim Von Stein, and he's a songwriter, and he's actually been writing songs all of his life. He's written over 5,000 of them. And I'm going to share a few of Monday tonight, so hopefully you guys dig it. First one we're going to play is called Coconut Milk. Really hard to sing coconut that many times in anything. This next one we're going to play for you, I actually wrote this song with my dad. It's called Please Say, so I hope you guys like it. Thanks for coming out. Thank you.
your smile is all I need. These are the sweetest words my ears have ever heard. Please, dear, love me. Please, dear, dear. Please, dear, love me. Please, dear, dear.
Good drink. We have a wonderful staff working here. It's a wonderful place. Chip Jones runs a wonderful show. And you guys are all wonderful for coming on out. So hey, it's a wonderful everything. This next one we're gonna play for you. So this logo that we have is a little voodoo guy. And the reason why that's a little voodoo guy is my dad used to work at the shipyard. And when he worked at the shipyard, he was the only person with the initials J-E-V, James Edward Von Stein. And because he was the only person with those initials, they had a numbering system. He was J-E-V-O-O. If someone else had been there, they'd been J-E-V-O-1 and then 2 and so on and so forth. So J-E-V-O-O sounded like a voodoo guy. So I drew this picture when I was a 10-year-old for him of this little voodoo guy. Hey, how's it going? And in turn, he ended up writing this song called Voodoo Man. So yeah, this is called Voodoo Man.
Voodoo man is the reason.
fabulous Mr. Barrett Roth on the electric guitar. Fabulous. Fabulous tonight. All right, the next one we're going to play for you is Not Going to Take Advantage of Your Skill. Let's go, God Save Along the Cowboys Heart.
Thank you.
Dixie Cup Collector Box. Mr. Barrett, Roth, and the electric, and you guys can see us in the future on all sorts of places. It's called Hardline. Thank you. Thank you, Suburban Tech. Thank you, Chip Jones. Thank you, Barrett Roth and the Electric. And thank you, Jim Bonson on the pad and paper. Love you, Dad.
One more time, everyone at the chance together, Mr. Woo! Jason Bonson.
You're good on top, man.
Love you, Dad.
You're good.